All right, what's up, everybody? This is Pick Your Team number one for 12 box case of Top Chrome Baseball. There you go. Astros went out to Aaron B. He won them in a summertime scratcher spot. So good luck to you, Aaron. Good luck to everyone else. The show is still getting set up for most of the dealers. The Break Pavilion is lit right now with everyone breaking here.
Yeah, but he was during the break.
Yeah. We can just take all the packs out first. I sliced it on the side.
How much are the Dodgers?
About $100, I believe. They got Seager, Maeda.
Yeah, no, I know.
All the 2K streamers, I don't know when they're gonna be here. I'm not really setting that up. That's ScoMo. But I believe they should be here today. Show starts today. So I would assume today. Where's my handstand? Might have to get it from Joe. Can you do a headstand, Joe?
Get her done.
So I'm calling Super Factor over here.
The other Jason took him too. How's it going? Haven't ripped yet.
Haven't ripped yet.
Yeah. Hit a Peyton Manning Eli Manning Dualata earlier. Yeah.
Nice. What was it? 101?
10 of 10. Which is Eli's jersey number too.
Some chrome. You guys are literally pack stacking. You're stacking packs, right?
We're pack stacking and then we're gonna card stack. People call it pack stacking, but this is technically pack stacking.
That's what I'm saying. You guys are literally pack stacking.
Yeah.
What are you guys gonna card stack? Do you do that as you break?
Yeah. So I'll card stack a little bit. And then I'll start, and then he'll card stack while I start. See, Bates does a different method.
He just
stacks them all. See, that's a little overwhelming for me. Because I need to see all the cards.
Pile it over here.
They can see everything.
They're probably like normal, right?
Yeah. So yeah, they should be here pretty soon. So I'll pack stack a little bit and then I'll get through these. Oh, Jeff, you're coming too? Nice. You'll be here tomorrow? A lot of people are coming. Yeah, we'll do it live in person. That works. So you're gonna be working the tape, the sign-up table this year again?
I lost it pretty soon.
Yeah, last year.
Last year you were just sitting there the whole show.
Security guard too, man. We gotta get security.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you had to put them in the
security. Oh, like, I couldn't even close them.
Sorry, I'm going to shoot in your face. Just take a look at me now. Chrome. Here we go. Mario. All right, A-Roid starts us off. Aaron Blair. We got James Taylor, the legendary James Taylor. I'm trying to get this focus right. If I want it right there, I gotta do it a little quick higher. There we go. Correa, Teixeira, Ryan Braun, Aroldis Chapman, Jorge Lopez, Noah Syndergaard, Travis Jankowski, autograph for the Padres starts us off. San Diego Padres going out to Peter Souza. Do you want to sleeve these?
I sure will.
We can like make a little conga line. Bryce Harper. Evan Longoria. Matt Carpenter.
I sleeved it already, but
you gonna sit on that table?
My own camera.
No, you don't need a pack sack. Just sleeve and top
it. Alright, I'll sleeve.
That's alright.
I'll sit over there and hand them the other way.
Okay. Ooh, this is nice. Mike Trout Prism. Nice one there. Marcus Stroman.
Kept up. Penny sleeves.
Addison Russell.
Just a little.
There's Max Kepler.
Max Kepler, there's friend Corey, of Jaspy's hobby man.
Corey Seager. And Daniel Alvarez, purple auto to 250 for the Orioles. First color auto of the case. Baltimore Orioles going out to Will Comstock. Nice one, Will. Can you make some? Yeah, there you go.
What? How do you do it?
Steven Matz. We got Evelyn Jones.
Like this. Right there.
Yeah. Well, there's tears on a reason.
What?
He can do it whatever he wants.
How do you
I believe this is a variation right there.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
It does like that.
It looks like it'd be.
He's like, oh, pretty.
I'll put that in the shit pile.
We'll have a pack off.
McCutcheon, Syndergaard.
What?
And I'm not even a breaker.
Ventura.
Your hands are just made for ripping.
Peraza. You think you're the fastest ripper?
I'll beat Joe.
You can beat Joe.
Yeah.
Wow.
I
you got green
Scott,
to 99, yeah. Jose Peraza.
Yeah, I've seen him before. He like lifts the middle.
Look at reds.
Damn.
Last team
we got
Mojo.
Tony Zeik for the Mariners. Psych. Mariners hit going on to James. We got Yasiel Puig. AAA star Yasiel Puig for the Dodgers.
Albuquerque? Are they still in Albuquerque?
Nelson Cruz.
Oklahoma City now. They're double A teams in Tulsa.
Yeah, Mark might even make
Teixeira.
It there. Tom Jones if you don't hit anything.
No, not yet. We just started.
Ace?
Brandon Drury. There's Joey Gallo. They don't have Joey Gallo as a rookie card, which is kind of odd to me.
Wasn't he last year?
Is he? I guess. Mondesi. He barely played any games.
Yeah, I know he barely
year.
Played, but I think they had it last year.
We got Michael Conforto. Is a rookie this year. Steven Matz. Carrasco. Michael Conforto again. dud. Puig is a dud. Man. Teixeira. Chris Bryant. I'd make fun of Puig, but I don't think Joe gets riled up about it anymore. He just knows it. It's facts.
This is true.
Trey Turner.
Puig's out of baseball. Basically.
Major League.
Nomar Mazara. Yeah. What about that Trey Mason story? He's like gone
missing.
He'll
be playing for like...
Gone missing right now?
Yeah,
like Bernie Henderson parents, playing like in Dubuque, Iowa.
Family, parents never can find him because he just ditched training camp because of the whole Todd Gurley thing.
Oh, that was last year though, right?
Yeah, but this is this year. He skipped it. Nina Agdal. Angels. Teixeira. We got Adrian Gonzalez. Addison Russell, future stars. Future stars again. Charlie Blackman. Prism. Byung-ho Park. Got a blue wave, Brandon Drury for the Diamondbacks.
Wow.
32 out of 75. AJ Reed, that's a nice one for the Astros. AJ Reed. Houston Astros autograph going out to Aaron, who won the free spot in the summertime scratcher.
Yeah, that's it.
Billy Hamilton. Jacob DeGrom. Kyle Schwarber. Prince Fielder Blue Wave. I think he's out for the year, too. Number 75.
He is having that back surgery, like, first one.
Corey, yeah. That one.
Yeah. It's a herniated disc.
Poor Prince.
After a while, that swing in the bat just gets to you.
Yeah.
And his weight, too. So.
Yeah. When he was on the body issue.
These are the good ones?
Yeah. Like Vince Wilford.
Yeah. I don't know Drake in front of him. He's like, I heard you were vegan. Did you just start yesterday?
Abreu. We got Socrates Burrito. Burrito. Diamondbacks going out to Chad. I guess that Mad Bum is not the variation. I was wrong on that. Mark Melanson. Lindor. Ryan Howard Prism. Rob Ref Snyder. John Gray. We got Tom Watson. Royals. We got Yadier Molina Perspectives. Upton. Josh Donaldson Prism. Corey Kluber. Jose Berrios. Roberto Osuna.
Top Chrome.
Gonna let Toke break? I don't know. I don't even, is Toke coming? I don't know.
I don't know.
Andrew McCutcheon. I have nothing to do with the YouTuber, so I don't schedule any breaks or anything like that. Carlos Correa. This is Topps Chrome Picker Team number 1. Justin Verlander. Mike Trout. Yeah, I'm not sure if they have autos or not. Andrew McCutcheon, I would say no. I'm pretty sure they don't. Melky Cabrera. Carl Edwards Jr. Got George Springer. Perez. Machado Prism. Billy Hamilton.
Oh, is that sliding?
Pujols Blue Refractor. Numbered 58 out of 150. For the Angels, going out to Dave Marr.
Halos. This is last year, maybe.
Pujols, smile.
Tulo.
Heard rumor, he might walk away.
No. I think he wants to make all that money still.
I do, too.
Too much money on the... It looks like it's just DH for the rest of his
refractor.
Life.
Yeah. Brett Gardner. Yadier Molina, Yasiel Puig,
Cargo. Man. 2 years ago, he was like
Barrios, like hot as crazy.
MLB the show.
Correa.
Remember all his chrome cards and shit? All that
Soler, thing? Yeah, I remember selling this just for like $5 each. Brad Ziegler. Daniel Alvarez, refractor auto to $4.99. Another hit for the Orioles and Will.
Wow.
Lindor, Prism. Blake Snell. Dallas Keuchel. Robert Stevenson, Addison Russell. We got Ichiro, Salvador Perez, Carlos Ruiz.
Chase, my phone over there?
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Billy Joe Armstrong, that's for the A's. Chris Bryant. Yeah, these cards are nice.
I like these, yeah.
Yeah.
Chrome is chrome, man.
I like these a lot. Corey Seager.
They're going to step up their game now.
Like, you know, they say diamonds are a girl's best friend. Chrome is a collector's best friend.
There you go.
Steven Matz.
Chrome. Gotta love the chrome, baby.
George Springer. Melky Cabrera. Milky. Cole Hamels.
That 1 year was all... badass
of
the Giants.
Yeah, he has steroids. With the Yankees?
Or Giants? Oh, with the Giants. With the Giants.
Giants, oh, yeah. Yeah. Too low to 275. And we got ourselves a redemption.
Redemption? Slow roll back.
Rookie autograph, purple, refractor, parallel. The man's name begins with an N-O-M-A-R, Nomar Mazara.
Wow, he's on my fantasy team.
I believe that is Reds. Am I correct?
That is...
Or is
no,
it...
Brewers, isn't it?
Rangers.
Or Rangers, I mean. Not Brewers. Rangers.
That's right. Rangers. That's
wow.
A nice one.
Congratulations.
I knew it was an R team. Isn't there a Jose Peraza on the Reds? I think I was getting him confused with that guy.
Yeah, TJ, he's my outfielder. One of my outfielders.
PP.
Jose Peraza's on the Reds, right? Yeah. Okay.
He's been doing well. He's been doing a little bad.
Mazara Peraza. That's understandable.
PP.
George Springer. Yelich. We got, is this a hot box? Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I think it's a black refractor hot box, they call them. So I'll just go over them really slowly. I won't name each one off. Tyler White. We'll ship all of these too. Sano, printing plate. Man, the man who punched Jose Bautista, Rougned Odor. Another Rangers. 101 printing plate. Texas Rangers hit going out to Corey. One of the last teams taken, too. Got himself a printing plate. Chris Davis. So all these cards ship. All these are black refractors.
Separate those black refractors, man.
Matt Duffy. Astros going out to Aaron.
I actually did this on that.
I mean, they're the whole thing, so. Harper. Aaron Nano.
I know which one it is.
same place. Is it these?
Yeah. Yeah, this is a black refractor box, yeah.
Carlos Martinez. Kyle Schwarber purple. That's a nice card to 275 for the Cubs.
These were good ones here.
James. What?
The ones you just stacked there were good ones.
These are all black refractors. Darnell Sweeney for the Phillies.
Man, one of the last teams.
Is this guy any good?
Going out to Arthur.
Maeda, yeah, I think he's
nice. Are the last one of the last teams taken?
He's the best pitcher in baseball.
Who is?
Kenta Maeda, Mark Teixeira,
Johnny Cueto.
You're really high on that guy. Huh?
Zach Lee, he's a scrub. Chris Bowman, Davis.
The Bowman half case. Wait, his name?
Tops.
Oh, Tops. Yeah, Tops. Yeah.
No bet.
No bet. Rookies.
Joe Mauer.
Black ones in there too?
I should have already separated it.
Oh, you already?
Yeah. Trey Turner.
You guys want anything from him? Watery.
I'm good, thanks.
No thanks.
You got it too.
Chris Sale, Correa. We got some more base. Ichiro, is he at 3,000 hits yet? You know?
So. I don't think so. He's sitting yesterday.
Yeah, I don't think so, yeah. Would have been all over
Stanton.
Yesterday.
Stanton. I know. The only bad thing is just like, I'm like blacklisted from ESPN until like midnight. I can't watch it. Trace Thompson.
Well, I get my Yahoo alerts.
Oh, that's right.
So, it should let me know what.
Blake Snell.
Goes on.
Robert Stevenson, some are.
Do they
some
have
go
black
for a lot.
Ones those ones too? With
not the jumbo. No, I think it's hobby exclusive.
Okay.
Nina Agdal for the Angels. I don't know how to say her name. Mike Trout for the Angels. And is that it for the black factor box? Yes, I do believe so.
Wow.
Right. Box. Matt Harvey. Stevenson. Purple. Liriano. Pirates to 275. David Rea. Byron Buxton.
So
and James Pazos. Autograph.
You can see the super factor really well in these ones too, or no?
Yeah. Was it last year's that was tough to see?
Yeah, but it was a football.
That was
one,
football.
Remember? And Joe missed it and I found the girly. I found that girly?
That's crazy. I haven't seen him by in a while. That's Clyde with the Yankees. We got Tulo. What do you guys want to fill next? Mike Trout? More Chrome? David Price? Todd Frazier? John Gray, Miguel Sano, Chris Bryant, Chapman, Rizzo, Mike Foltynewicz, Pedroia purple refractor, 275, Red Sox, Jared. And Tyler Duffy autograph for the Minnesota Twins.
Minnesota.
Going out to Keith.
Hey, we were
Minnesota.
There.
I know, right? There's Miguel Sano for the Twins. And Matt Carpenter. Is Francis here?
I texted him, he's not here yet.
I've been here since 9 and I haven't seen him walk through that door. So.
No, he knows where. I mean, he didn't. He's good or
unless,
bad.
Unless Topps has a VIP entrance.
Yeah.
No, they're all coming through the front.
Tulo. I haven't recognized any of those Topps guys. Bryce Harper.
They're all.
Verlander. And we got an orange refractor, Trace Thompson.
Nice.
Nice one for the Dodgers. Aaron Fisher, 5 out of 25.
Nice.
He's still doing pretty well, right?
Yeah. I think he has like 14 home runs or 15.
It's pretty solid.
There's
Jung
like
Ho Kang.
Four players that have 16 home runs on the Dodgers.
Man, this guy. Three autos of Daniel Alvarez. This one's orange out of 25.
Wow.
10 of 25. Orioles. Will Consock is building his Daniel Alvarez PC. 10 out of 25.
More afternoon.
Purple Jason Hayward. 273 to 275. Cubbies, James. So Karate's Burrito. Diamondbacks autograph going out to Chad. Couple burritos in this one. Patrick Corbin.
Hey man, those cheeseburger things are good.
Michael Wacha, those are pretty solid. I just wish they didn't have onions.
Yeah.
Russell Martin. Miguel Sano. Max Scherzer Prism.
Probably can't take them out because they're frozen.
Yeah, they are. It's like all their food. I like that Wingcraft. That was delicious.
I don't mind going back to
Molina. We're going to go to the same two restaurants the whole trip.
Wingcraft has a lot of things to try.
Adrian Gonzalez.
I think that pie was good. The bread was really soft.
Odubel Herrera. Matt Garza. Piscotti. We got Tim McGraw for the Mets.
The singer?
Yeah. Does that really look like Joe? Someone said it did. Or TJ said it did. Jacoby Ellsbury. We got a gold refractor. Peter O'Brien to 50. Diamondbacks. That is Chad. Got a little confusing. They like beat somebody up.
They like the flight attendants from so far.
The Tim McGraw, that was Mets, I believe. Can you check that? It's in that stack, I think. It's in what? It's in the stack I gave you. Matt Kemp?
Mets.
Tim McGraw's Mets, yeah.
Mets.
We got a Prism D. Gordon. Nick Markakis. Kenny Owens. George Springer. David Ortiz.
There he is, man. Got him on my bench.
Nick Jaspy pulling that fire.
David Ortiz.
Pulling that fire. Nelson Cruz.
Auto.
Who's going to pull the first super?
I think I should, and I think there should be a little wager.
For who pulls the first super?
Yeah. Johnny Knoxville for the Dodgers. I think I'm going to pull like one of these first pitch superfractors if they have them.
Really? The first pitch superfractor would be pretty
That'd be
nice.
Pretty sick.
Kristaps Porzingis?
That'd be funny.
Imagine.
Troy Tulowitzki.
Could you imagine is the question.
Wow.
What's your favorite subject?
I don't really collect much, no. But I like
Buster
memorabilia.
Posey.
Memorabilia, yeah. I'm a memorabilia guy.
I do more hockey than anything.
Oh, yeah?
Severino.
I'm a memorabilia
and Eagles.
Guy in baseball.
Maybe. Eagles.
Eagles?
A lot of Eagles.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
An Oreo.
That's your favorite
Longo.
Word?
What?
Eagles.
Eagles fucking suck.
Conforto. Wow.
It's family show.
Arthur, that wasn't me.
It's a national mascot.
That wasn't me, Arthur.
Carlos Carrasco for our nation.
Arthur's a Roman Catholic priest.
Oh, yeah?
It's a mascot for the entire nation. Craig Kimbrell. Prism. Did you know that?
What? That it's a national sports collectors convention?
No, that the Eagle is our...
Is our nation.
United States.
Well, you know what it was going to be originally?
Pelican?
No. No.
Yasiel Puig.
He's trying to come up with the Reds.
It's
going to
be the turkey. That was actually what it was. And
really?
Well, I'm glad they changed the name.
Eagles proud, flies
I
high.
I thought that was the original name for the Washington Redskins. It was the Washington Turkey.
You're going to fly a turkey across the stadium.
The Philadelphia Beagles.
The Philadelphia Adrian Steagles. Gonzalez. Remember them? You remember the Steagles?
The
DJ
Philadelphia Green Garbage.
You remember the Steagles?
The Steagles?
That was when the Steelers Steagles? And Eagles combined.
They're going to fly a turkey across the stadium instead of an eagle.
The Redskins around then?
WW2, I think.
How many Super Bowls?
The Red Stings.
We don't say the Washington football.
Have like two or three championships.
Didn't the Washington football
the Eagles?
Right before they changed the Super Bowl.
They had some
Corey Seager.
Like, right before they changed it.
We had a true championship. Trout refractor.
back when they played real football.
Oh yeah, real football.
Bryce Harper Prism. We don't say the
Washington. I'm pretty pumped for this season, though. Honestly,
we don't say the Washington racist name on our stream. James Shields.
As long as the Eagles limit their turnovers.
Huh?
Correa. The Eagles limit their turnovers. They can win some games.
Purple Lorenzo Cain to 275.
Yeah, but they did it a lot.
Yeah, but the Cowboys are going to be down.
That's like saying, you know,
Raul Mondesi for the Royals.
If the Cincinnati Reds could hit a little better and field a little better, they'd be in the playoffs.
That's genius.
Eagle games, you know, they drop the ball a lot.
No, but that's the problem with all teams, right? All teams have those same issues.
Eagles might be undefeated.
All the games they lost this year, they only lost by.
They might be undefeated.
The closest Eagles go undefeated this year is if they win week one. That's the only way.
Now, if the Eagles go undefeated, you're gonna tickle D's nut.
Dude,
if they go undefeated.
Let's make a wager if the Eagles go undefeated. Do you want to?
Oh, and odds though first.
Yeah, but if you look at,
I'll give you odds. I don't
McCutcheon.
Care.
If you look at their losses, they only lost by like 5 or 6
Max
points.
Max Kepler
in every game.
Yeah, I know. It's
James Shields' goals, 14 out of 50.
Of the NFL.
Remember the Dolphins?
Padres.
They lost
Peter
10 of them by 3 points or less.
Sleeper team of the NFL.
Blake Swihart.
Eagles.
I hear the sleeper.
Peter O'Brien. Refractor out of 499. 4-12.
The Lions suck.
Chad with that one.
Now throw that. I'll throw that word right back at you.
Granderson. Russell Prism.
How can anybody?
Tyler Naquin. Jeff Samardzija, blue to 150.
Jeff Samardzija?
That's going out to the Giants and David H. Correa.
Fighting Irish.
Ross Stripling auto for the Dodgers.
It's funny, the Dodgers autograph. We all like NFC East teams.
Except the Lions are not.
No, well, the Lions, they're not even.
You might as well not even be in the damn professional league.
He's Chris Bryant. Detroit Lions. Is there any Lions fans in the chat?
They're such a joke, the Lions.
Oh,
D. Gordon.
Bates is the first Lions fan I've ever met.
David Price.
Yeah.
Yeah, they usually have bags on their heads. That's why. Madison Bumgarner.
We had a lot of talk about last year.
Oh, yeah.
Thanksgiving. It's horrible.
Byung Ho Park.
Nick.
We got Burton for the White Sox. He's over there.
Yeah, big mess here.
I didn't see him walk in.
I didn't either.
He hid from us. Alex Gordon. Johnny. Cueto. Aaron Nola. Purple Noah Syndergaard, 235 of 275.
There's at least one guy.
Caleb Cowart autograph for the Angels.
Awesome, man.
Angels hit going out to Dave Marr. Hey, how's it going?
Yeah.
Looks good this year. I like it.
I love the design.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think the base design really amazing.
I like this insert set a lot.
What the?
This chrome break is too long. Robinson Cano. Carl Edwards Jr. for the Cubs. James with that one.
You might be doing it.
Oh, I thought that was super attractive. Adrian Gonzalez. Perspectives. Buster Posey.
Oh, really?
Prism, Justin Upton.
Absolutely. Thanks.
We got Hyung Kwon Oh. Oh. Hyung Kwon Oh. Can you say that?
Hyung Kwon Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Siyoung. I would say Siyoung.
Hyung Kwon Oh.
Kwon Oh.
Swan Oh. We're doing that tops break. It's exactly like last year.
Yeah.
last minute.
Yeah.
Tyson Ross.
Oh, it's not scheduled?
Probably not. There's Miguel Sano.
Get nasty.
Lorenzo Cain. He wants us to do it.
But
Jacob DeGrom.
I don't know. I'm sure it's already set up.
We got a blue refractor, Aaron Blair, 67 of 150 for the Atlanta Braves.
Oh, Joe's probably
another Darnell Sweeney auto for the Phillies. Really hungry, that's Arthur.
Nice, Arthur.
Eric Cosmer. Arthur's been doing well with the Phillies. Yeah.
Wow, even Casey.
To the Witzke. Blackman. Charlie Blackman. Yeah, we did KDC. I uploaded it to the YouTube.
We called his name out for the big
YouTube.com/JaspysHobbyland. Kenta Maeda refractor. It should be up there. Random divisions number 6. Dylan Betances. You did in that one. You got the promo spot in that.
Yeah.
There's some other nice hits in that one too. I think we're already sorting that too. That's a refractor that chips.
These chip.
These don't. Yeah, no problem.
Congrats.
What do you guys want to do next? Another chrome. We got 5 left in chrome jumbo half case. Random teams. Before we finish this break. Got there. Still 3 left in Noir basketball. There's 11 left in the next full case bigger team of chrome. We got 8 left in Strata baseball. Colin Ray, blue auto. Padres, 24 out of 150. That's Peter Souza. Todd Frazier. Edwin Encarnacion. Jeremy Hazelbaker. Corey Seager. Jordan Spieth. There.
I didn't see it.
We got Byron Buxton. Kyle Waldrop.
Reds.
Man, you're trying to buy the Reds too.
Last team mojo.
Mojo. Jason Upchurch.
Last team mojo.
Russell Martin.
It's true.
It works.
Tom Murphy.
If I bought into breaks, I would always look at card for the last team.
Yeah,
by the
nice.
Last team.
Giordano. Tae-ho Lee. Bryce Harper.
What did our last team mojo do for our grand prize?
Lindor.
Crazy. Yeah.
Oh yeah, they won $1,000.
Yeah.
McCutcheon.
I'm like 60
if
breaks.
This if they had last, an autograph.
The 60 breaks, the last spot, $1,000.
Nice.
If they had an autographs like set of this, I'd try to get it. These
be
cards
pretty
are
hard
really
to
nice.
Put ink on that card.
Yeah, but you put a little white spot right here, like chrome.
Put a little sticker.
No.
Man, Topps might be watching. John Gray?
No, they were just here.
They might be watching. For Kendrick Lamar for the Dodgers.
Damn, I want that card.
Sorry, Kevin.
We'll see him in a couple weeks.
Matt Kemp. Kyle Schwarber. Zach Greinke. Scherzer refractor. Come on, super refractors
over all these bags. That's I'm gonna...
Charlie Blackman, Ryan Braun.
Put
Ross Stripling.
Oh, no.
Different one.
If we do more, we throw them in there.
Yasiel Puig. Soon to be double A star. Maybe single A.
Maybe.
Soon to be with the New York Bears.
Maybe Tom Jones.
Independently.
Oh, what's the one in
Rancho? Ricky, remember Ricky Henderson?
No, what's
the Newark Bears?
What's the New York League that's like Long Island or something?
Oh,
Hamptons or something?
No,
it's
that's
one
the,
of those.
Well, that's the
Staten. There's
have, 3 people from John Zell coming down.
Encarnacion, Jose Soler, Trey Turner, blue auto or blue refractor, sorry, to 150. Nationals going out to TJ.
1404.
Trace Thompson auto, nice. 234 out of 499. That's it for the Dodgers. Aaron Fisher. Matt Reynolds autograph for the Mets. Let's go out to Mary Lou. Chris Bryant. Oh yeah, then. If he double A, guys.
That's a nice car.
Sell some jerseys. Patrick Corbin. We got Ryan Braun. George H.W. Bush for the Houston Astros. Kyle Schwarber. Perspectives, Robbie Cano. Verlander, Mookie Betts. Liriano. Steven Matz. Joey Votto, Joe Mauer, purple to 275. Minnesota Twins, Keith. Del Herrera. Jose Berrios. We got Brad Ziegler. Deho Lee. Kenta
Maeda. What's the name of the league?
Future the, Stars. Byron Buxton.
What's the Renegades are in it?
Well, that's New York Penn League, but I'm thinking about the Independent League.
Oh, the Independent
League. That my friend used to see, I think it was somewhere in the East Coast.
Well, the Newark Bears, right, with Ricky Henderson, TJ?
Jeff Samardzija to 99.
Independent League.
San Francisco Giants is David
St. Paul Saints used to be in the Independent. I think they're in the American Association.
Joey Rickard, another auto for the Orioles.
Wow, another?
Will, with that one. And that is the break. David Ortiz ends it off.
Wow.
So there you go. Thanks everyone for joining. You'll get all the rookies, inserts, refractors shipped to you, as well as any autos that you may have hit. So thanks everyone for joining. Thanks for watching. That was Chrome. Pick your team number one.